guys, I'm here today with an outfit of the day and face of the day. So if you're interested in seeing, just keep watching. Okay guys, so for the face of the day, I have shroom on my lid. I have handwritten in the outer portion of the V in the lower lash line. And to blend that out, I used soft brown. And in my highlight, I'm wearing blank type. Those are all by MAC, of course. And then in the inner tear right here, in the inner tear duct area, I am wearing Woodwig, okay? And of course, I have on my e.l.f. I have on my e.l.f. waterproof eyeliner pin on top liner, and the box-tom liner I'm wearing engraved by MAC. On my lips, I am wearing the Magenta lip liner pencil and two different lipsticks. One is in Style Curve, and that was a limited edition lipstick that came out last year. And the other one is Fresh Amour that just recently came out. On my face, I am wearing mineralized satin finish foundation. I always call it the wrong name. And I'm using the Wonder Woman Pink Power for contour, highlights, and blush. So yeah. That is the face of the day, and if you want to see the outfit of the day, just keep watching. Alright guys, so I'm going to be showing you outfit of the day. Before I show you, I'm actually going to talk about it. I got the plain black tank top from Walmart for $3.88, and I got the dark denim shorts from Target for $9 and some odd cents. It was less than 10. And I'm going to be showing you my boots that I just got from the new J.Lo line that has recently been released with Kohl's. So yeah. If you're interested in seeing that, just keep watching.
Like I said, it's a plain black tank top, dark denim shorts that look like this, and they're wide leg shorts, so they start from right here and they go straight down, and that's really important for me because I have a lot of curviness in this area. So yeah, like I said, under $10. I'm gonna be showing you are my boots, and I'm just gonna step back. And as you can see, they are plain brown boots. And these are actually hidden wedge boots, so they have a little bit of a wedge in them. Makes them really comfortable. And they do run true size. So if you guys were eyeing these at all on the website, haven't had a chance to check them out, go check them out. I definitely recommend them. They're really comfy. So yeah, that's it.
That's going to complete my outfit of the day. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And for those of you who out there who haven't checked out Jeanette's Closet on Facebook, go like her page. I will list the link down below. And also, if you'd like to like my page, the link will be down below. And yeah, everyone have a fantastic day.